It has been more than a year since 25-year-old Darian Richardson was attacked and shot in her home in Portland. She died a month after the attack due to complications from her wounds. And Portland police still have not found a suspect as the case remains unsolved. But as News 8's Cam Tran reports, new at 11 tonight, the Richardson family refuses to give up. Cam?
That's right, Tracy. Darian's birthday is tomorrow, March 26th. She would have been 27 years old. This year, there will be no birthday party. Instead, the family will honor Darian with a special walk so she and the story of her tragic death will never be forgotten.
Going out for her birthday, dancing, going out to dinner, having a good time.
That's how Serena and her older sister, Darian, would have celebrated Darian's 27th birthday tomorrow. Instead, Serena and her parents will be mourning the loss of their loved one.
It's been hard on everybody. Everything reminds us of her. You know, she's always been a part of our lives, and it's hard without her here, but...
Hard after police say armed intruders broke into Darian's Portland apartment and shot her in the leg and hand on January 8th last year. She survived the initial attack but later died due to a blood clot from her gunshot wounds. It was after that when the home invasion turned into a homicide, a case Portland police say has been difficult to crack.
Well, when it actually occurred, there was limited suspect information from the beginning. You know, it was 1 o'clock in the morning, so there was limited witness information for the suspects involved, to include descriptions and things of that nature.
Though the crime remains unsolved, the family wants to make sure Darian and her tragic story will never be forgotten. That's why on her birthday, there will be no dinner and no dancing, but a walk at Back Cove to remember and honor the vibrant young woman whose life was cut way too short.
It was just, she was robbed of her life and everything. And you know, she needs to be remembered. She would have done a lot more with her life, and we want to take that and move forward. That's why we call the thing Remembering Darian.
The family also hopes by bringing her story back into the public light, it will generate new tips for police.
A year later, maybe someone feels comfortable coming forward now, or understands how traumatic it's been for the family and everyone that loved Darian, and will want to help bring some resolution.
Resolution to a grieving family who desperately wants some answers.
And the walk will be this Sunday at 2 p.m. at Back Cove here in Portland. There is no fee to walk, but the family will accept donations. The donations will go to the Darian Richardson Memorial Fund, which helps victims of violent crimes, and to the South Portland Scholarship Fund to help a graduating high school senior. Live in the newsroom, Cam Tran, News 8.